morning I got up early and headed out of the hotel, crossed the street toward the big arch over there. And I was really amazed because it just hit the timing just right. As I crossed the street and kind of started jogging up toward the arch, the sun was a big red orb up there in the sky, just barely coming up. And going around the other side of the arch, as the sun shone on the eastern side of the arch, the entire structure was a metallic pink color. And I felt so fortunate, which is just kind of a part of what's going on in my life right now as well.
Over the edge. And scene. Summit. No, I can't see what's over this knob up ahead. Luckily, I got Marty with me, so
we'll be right back. sliding a little bit also. Rock, just go.
Here in Virginia, in the home of Pat Moore at 4 o'clock on a winter's morning, the animal brain is being restrained in a manner some might call science fiction.
I hear the distance was a little weird.
Man, you just gotta turn around up there.
There it is.
Yeah.
Nice.
Alrighty.
Nice one.
Yeah, thanks. Woo!